Okay, this is definitely the room mentioned in the instructions, but it's locked. It's a really weird shape for a key.
That red lantern is by far the worst of them all. He's the only one who appears to be aware of what he's doing. It's almost like he has some kind of conscience. Like, he has a purpose. It almost seems as if he's trying to protect the hotel. We've even seen him kill other creatures. What's even more strange is he seems to disappear at random for days at a time. There's no way a beast like that can just hide without anyone noticing him. There has to be some part of the hotel we don't know about. In any case, if you're listening to this, and you ever see that red glow, run. Don't fight. Just...